Kriger is here to fight for his crown. The Grip King does not fancy upstarts at all. Will you look at that? Seems Cooper has really made the Grip King a wee bit angry. Oh, hey, there's no call for that, Kriger. Well, the Grip King's saying that if Cooper even lasts till the third race, that he'll put up the pink slip to that brand new M3.
Must be feeling a little humbled after that.
that last race, Ryan Cooper has become a terrific group driver. The Grip King has just discovered that for himself, of course. Now, if I was Ray, I'd be... to call it the race of the year, but you know, I just don't know how else to describe it. We've got Ryan Cooper going against Ray Krieger, and for the first time in, I can't remember when. I'm being told now that Ray Krieger will be driving. The other drivers must be cringing. They're not like driving against him out there. A wreck, that's a real wreck. He's gonna have to write off that car. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, the Grip King himself, Ray Krieger. This guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is going to be good. Well, get ready, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the Grip King. This guy is just a wicked grip driver. This one is going to be good. Now this, yes, this bit is why you're here. Finally, there we go. Now we can race. Sense of what's going on. Well, this is why we come to watch the racing games. We're getting close to it now. Okay, well, the last battle was just a warm-up for what's coming up here at the Chicago Airfield. We're just getting everything fired up for y'all. You guys throwing out some stuff to the crowd down there? All right, let's do this. Where there's a pause in the racing, we're going to throw out some stuff. So, Chicago, look lively. You're getting to watch racing at Chicago Airfield. It's legal, and you're getting free stuff. Put your hands up in the air. Make some noise.
I tell you what, this driver...